Hey everyone, so I'm back again for another Christmas swap video, and today is Saturday, December 24th, and I actually just woke up like at 9:30, and I'm sitting on my couch, and I heard this loud knock on my door, and it's the postal guy. And I usually get my mail in the afternoon, but I guess they deliver morning and afternoon during the 24th to make sure all of those Christmas deliveries make it on time. Anyway, so I was surprised. I thought it was something else, but I got my swap present from another little sister, Mara. She's from Louisiana. Oh yeah, I had to wear my LSU shirt, and I got this when I went to New Orleans, but we never met up, which was kind of sad because she was in school. Anyway, so I got this, and you can see, look, there's like little Hello Kitty stuff on there. So basically, my swap with Mara is a little bit different with Ashley. And Mara and I swapped because when we joined the Warm Hug Scarf Swap, ooh, that was like a tongue twister, that was hosted by my awesome friends Elise and Liege, she said, well, I was secretly hoping that we could be the swap partners in the scarf thing. And I just tweeted back and I said, well, we could still do our own Christmas swap. And then, you know, we emailed back and forth. And so she said, well, maybe we could copy the rules. So it's under $25, whatever. With Ashley, though, I just pretty much kind of decided to get her some stuff because I was like, it kind of seems odd to give your one sister a present and the other not. Mm. I kind of broke the rules when it came to Mara's present because her birthday was also on December 1st. So I kind of just also clumped in birthday and Christmas presents on there. So yeah, anyway, but I had fun doing it. And everything is wrapped. So it's like, okay, maybe this one first. And it's pink. I know that she likes pink. Oh. Ooh, this wrapper itself is like a present. I don't even need to open it, do I? Anyway, so Look. Okay, I'm sorry. I need to like focus and make sure that I'm showing you guys what I got because it, yeah. Anyway, so this one came in this fancy schmancy little pouch, and it's like a sun and moon, and of course I love it. I like sun and moons too. I used to have it when I was younger, and I had like, it's like a decoration in my bedroom. So, ooh. Look, so they are really set to get me to in about colors, and I know that Mara said that she combined the things that I liked and what she liked in my present, and that's totally cool with me. Again, I am done and accessorized for the holidays and every parties of the year because of the presents that they gave me. Oh, and there's a matching watch that comes with it too. Look at that. Okay, I'm gonna wear my watch. So, oh, she has one of these scarves on her blog. And I've always said, oh, I like it. Oh, it's so cute. Oh, it says Roma. Is that like Italy? Yeah, it is Italy. And I might forget that the camera is on when I just kind of start babbling. And plus, I just woke up, so I'm not kind of, you know, I'm still sort of discombobulated here. Anyway, so, oh, holy cow. Look how pretty that is. I just noticed it has purple in it. Like my Laker colors, sort of. There's no yellow, but does it go like this? Oh yeah, it does kind of go like that. Okay, now I look like I'm a Texas Ranger or something. Okay, so now I don't quite look like I just woke up, but I already told you that I just did, so anyway. You all know what this is, right? It's the fleur de lis, and it is a New Orleans thing. She got me a pink lipstick. I can do pinks. And even if she got me red, I can do it too. I'm branching out, okay? I'm branching out. So, this is cool. And it looks like this. Oh, that's a nice pink. That will go well with my skin tone. So they say on YouTube. That's just like one package. I haven't even like gone through every single thing. That's just one present, okay? I'm looking at my time and I'm like, oh my god, 7 minutes, I'm rambling. So, alright, let's get on with this one. She posted something on her blog about cocoa mix drink. Yeah, that's what it is. I remember this package. She listed it on the ingredients. So, I have it. Look how pretty this is. So this is a body cream in vanilla cupcakes. I like vanillas. I like cupcakes. So it's like the perfect packaging. And I mean, obviously I can't eat this, but you never know. Okay, I'm just totally freaked you guys out. And, oh, scratch and sniff. Look, you can scratch and sniff the scent. Ooh, that's good. That's good. Definitely. Oh, this is like perfect winter and fall scents, like vanilla. Down to my last present. Ah! Okay, twin sister, sisterly love, whatever you want to call it, going on. So I think I know where she got this because I had the same thing in mind, but I was looking for a T because that's her full name. It's Tamara, but you know, she's called Mara. And I couldn't find M and a T. So obviously that would be weird if I got her a little letter. You know, that would be like, not cool, Renny. but I didn't get it for her, but she got it for me. I do love note cards. I've always loved note cards and stationeries. Since when I was little, I collect them. I don't collect them now, but I always appreciate it when people... Ooh, magnets! Oh, is that a magnet? Oh, I think it is. It is a magnet! Okay, sorry. What was I saying? So, I've always loved notepads and things like that. So, it's Hello Kitty. It's like a childhood memory. Ooh, stickers. I like putting stickers on things, too, when I send stuff. So this is really cute. Oh, and it's like one of those little puffy stickers too. Oh, it's got Velcro on it. Look at that. So that's all of my present. There is a lot of it, and I totally enjoy all of this, Mara. Thank you so much. And I read your comment on my blog that you were worried about me not liking your presents and stuff like that, and you made a comment that when you get rich and are done with school, I don't ever want you to worry about equating the gifts that you give me on the amount of money you have. That doesn't matter to me. So anyway, I love all of this, and we should definitely do it next year. But happy holidays, and thanks. I'm so excited, and I'm sorry for my lack of finesse in my appearance, but I don't think y'all care. Anyway, talk to you guys later. Bye.